Welcome to the second installment of Driveway Campfire Sessions. Play an original, take a request. Although this song wasn't written about self-isolation, it actually kind of was. Special request from Dylan and Caitlin. So this goes out to you guys. Couple in the next room, bound to win a prize. They've been going at it all night long. These motel walls are cheap. She's trying to get some sleep. Lincoln Duncan is my name, and here's my song. Here's my song. Father was a fisherman. My mama was a fisherman's friend. I was born among the boredom and the chowder. When I reached my prime, left my home in the Maritime, and I headed down the turnpike for New England, for New England. Oh, confidence, holes in the knees of my jeans, left without a penny in my pocket. Ooh-wee, I'd bat this dude as a kid could be, and I wished I wore a ring so I could hawk it. I'd like to hawk it. Young girl in a parking lot was preaching to a crowd, singing sacred songs and reading from the Bible. Told her I was lost, and she told me all about the Pentecost. Seeing that girl is a road to my survival. Same night when she crept to my tent with a flashlight, long years of innocence they ended. She took me to the woods saying, here comes something, don't it feel so good? Just like a dog I was befriended, I was befriended. Oh, what a night, oh, what a garden of delight. Even now that memory lingers, playing my guitar, lying underneath the stars, thanking the Lord for my fingers, for my fingers. Okay.